Greetings, dear listeners. This is Basilisk Radio Station, and welcome to another study session with Radio Quiz. Today, you'll be presented with a series of trivia questions themed around the Forbidden Forest. Challenge yourself and keep track of your score. Each correct answer will earn you 1 point, and you'll be able to share your score at the end of the session. Let's begin with an easy question. Who was the first centaur Harry met in the Forbidden Forest? Great job if you got that one right. Keep your wand prepared. More questions are coming up in the next break. Thank you. Let's continue with the quiz game. What creature did Harry and Hermione encounter in Aragog's lair? The Forbidden Forest is located on the north side of the Hogwarts grounds. Are forbidden to enter the Forbidden Forest unless accompanied by a teacher. Which Acromantula was Hagrid's pet? That's all for now. Stay tuned for the next break for more quiz questions. Thank you. Ready for another round of magical trivia? Who did Harry and Draco see drinking unicorn blood in the Forbidden Forest? Harry first encounters the Thestrals in the Forbidden Forest. Accompanied Hagrid to the Forbidden Forest to serve detention. That wraps up this round. Keep your quills at the ready for more questions in our next break.
No. Thank you.
Back for more magical trivia about the Forbidden Forest. Which centaur rescued Harry from the hooded figure in the forest? The Forbidden Forest is home to a herd of centaurs. The leader of the centaur tribe was named. What is the name of the giant encountered by Harry and Hermione in the Forbidden Forest? Thank you. That concludes this set of enchanting inquiries. Stay curious for the next break's challenges. It's time for the last round of questions. What was the purpose of the first year detention in the Forbidden Forest? Acromantulas were originally native to the Forbidden Forest. Saved Harry and Ron from the spiders during Chamber of Secrets. Thank you, dear witches and wizards, for participating in this enchanting quiz. A heartfelt thank you to our patrons for making this game possible. Share your score in the comments below, and remember that every day is an opportunity for learning and self-improvement. This is Robert Radcliffe. Stay tuned to Basilisk Radio Station for more news and games.